United Kingdom love you, we are with you, we stand with you, and we want you to succeed. Forget about the people in London, forget about the establishment, forget about the detractors in the fake news media. The real people out there in the United Kingdom, we love you, Mr. President!